risk, but it worked.
I think you should.
You think?
Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Oh, this.
As long as it, say there's other underlying problems, is it dead on?
There's one underlying problem in the chat. He's what I call the laziness. He'll do anything that's changing,
as long as it's in that. But if it's pulling himself out,
he's against it. You can't look at it because you need a this. And the guy, you know, he's not really that, what I call, passionate in it, but let it really, really happen. You know what I'm saying? But,
I think
a strong manager is controlling it,
but he's had two very, very good managers.
And, you know, Paul would just fly off the handle and call him, you know, effing blinded.